go.
Maybe I am watching chat, so if you want to say anything, feel free to ask. I'm here. Oh boy. That's ominous. Health, unlimited ammo. Oh yeah, something's coming up. Yeah, something bad's coming. Something bad's gonna happen. This'll be great. This'll be real great. Hang on just a second. I'm gonna test something out before we get going too. Okay. Excellent. I have a working headset now. Yay! I did not have one before. So we'll save all that stuff, because I'm probably going to need it. Alright. Yep, bring on the zombies. Please tell me it's just zombies.
Ready for what's down there, Elder.
Here we go. Desert walk. Okay. Here they come. Anywhere. Left for the sawed off. Oh, really? Let's try that again. Fuck me. Good lord. Alright, yeah, I would say. Definitely. Let's get this thing up and running first. Here's ammo. 50 there. So I've got a way to make some room if I need it. That really doesn't do much for me. How many shots? I got 32 shots. Armor go. That was over here. Did I accidentally grab it? Oh well. Is anything? Problem. Oh well, that's alright. Look at the note. Oh. No, here we go.
Franz, mein Opa, Sie können Ihre Finger nicht vom Feuer lassen, hm? Aber diesmal verbrennen sie doch. You're that fucking American, aren't you? Who killed my hunter Rudy? I must say you're stubborn. What have we here? Ja, das hätte uns etwas Zeit erspart.
Ich verstehe diese Symbole nicht.
Oh, Fortuna, so strange and unpredictable. I could just... I feel like I'm a child again, digging for the treasures in the woods. This moment will put me in the history books amongst the greatest of adventurers.
You'll always be just another Nazi.
Yeah.
Sehen Sie, Schreiner.
Ja, aber es ändert nichts. Bisher konnten Sie weder mich noch General Strasser beeindrucken, Ärger.
Meine Güte, Schreiner, Sie sind ein solcher kohärenten Kacker hier, sehen Sie. Der Code auf König Ottos Karte entspricht genau den Symbolen hier auf diesem Podest. Das ist die Kombination, Sie Idiot! Na bitte.
Sind Sie sicher, dass das richtig ist, Ärger?
Ja, nun machen Sie sich nicht gleich ins Leben.
Holy shit. Okay then.
Hallo. Du bist also König Ottos kleines Geheimnis, was? Siehst du aus? Keine Angst, ich bin jetzt da und ich habe lecker, lecker Fleisch für dich mitgebracht. Ja, American Flash.
Jump.
Na bitte. Sehen Sie, Schreiner? Sehen Sie? So beherrscht man ein Monster.
Jump.
Wollen Sie es auch mal versuchen?
Ich gestehe, ich bin beeindruckt.
Jump.
Warum hat König Otto dein schönes Gesicht vor der Welt versteckt? Hm? Egal. Zeit zum Fressen. Einer Blicke!
Yep. You knew that was gonna happen. Yep. Whoa. Okay. Ugly mouth. Ow. Jesus Christ. All right. Ow. Thank you. Ow. Jesus.
Good Lord.
Seriously, come on. Oh my god! Sometimes the weapon select in this game is terrible. If I run out of ammo, just let me switch to the next best thing. Ow. This is kind of a bullshit fight, from what I gather. Alright. Do it. Try again. God damn it. Just in my head. What the fuck? What happened? This seems like kind of a bullshit fight. This is just
watch out.
Yeah. Don't worry about what the Nazis do. Come on, let's keep going. Keep going. You! Thank you! We're doing the Lord's work, man. You're doing the Lord's work. Right into that one. Alright, this isn't doing anything. At least they're all dropping out as shamblers. What? Really? Seriously. Come on. Walked into that one. Ow. Thanks. Ah, shit. I'm out. Ow. Thank you. bus. Ow! God damn it. Alright, let's light things up. You seriously gotta be kidding me. Yet. Fuck me. Objective to defeat the monster, you think? Oh, come on. Hang on just a second. All right, hang on just a few minutes. I actually have to log in and do some work here real quick, but then we'll get right back to getting killed by this huge thing. Christine's still here. The 515 number? Christine had that? Yeah, she's in KC. Okay. Then I also need you to go ahead and ship her a new phone. Give her the same model, new number, just ship one out to her. Mike's having her send that one back to us. So order her a new phone and overnight it to her, if you don't mind, at the Des Moines office. I don't know. I'm not sure. Did she have an iPhone or did she have a Samsung? Okay. Gotcha, okay. 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 Sounds good. I think. No. Yeah, Mike just gave me a call, and I'm trying to help out. Oh, no, it's all right. I'm trying to help out with this deal that Amber emailed about. Somehow all of the NetSmart's accounts got locked. Yeah. Okay. They don't look like they're locked. Everything looks fine. So I don't know why they can't get in. They're not unlocked. Or they're not locked. So, I'll give them a call. But yeah, everything looks good there. No problem. That's all right. See ya.
Just one more minute. Finishing up some work stuff. Okay, let's get back to it. Of course I just died. Wish. Indecision.
Hey, all right. Well, that wasn't so bad. Yep, you did. I'm assuming I need to get out of here now. I don't see where to do that. Unless I'm literally gonna walk over him. Nope. Okay. Oh. She's got something on her.
You don't understand. You never were in control.
Ooh.
Jesus Christ. Nazi pits fucking everywhere.
Nope.
There he is.
Fergus.
Come on. Give me a hand, you lazy bastard. How's the head, Blazkowicz?
How'd you find me?
We got a distress call from Pippa. We found her body.
They got Wesley too, Fergus.
Bloody hell.
Come on, miss. We have to get you out of here.
Hey, listen, Blazkow. We can't change what happened. You did a hell of a job finding that folder. Which means we've got the location of Death's Head's compound. Eh? We bloody got it. Can you believe it?
There's this dream. Something important. It's gone when I wake up. No time for dreams, I guess.
Ah, damn it! Forgot to take a piss before we left. Why didn't you remind me, Blazkow?
I look like your babysitter, Fergus.
Fuck it. Almost there. You sure killed that big fucking monster proper, BJ. The biggest one is still out there. This may be our last chance to topple the Nazi Empire. Now it's time to get it done, eh? And the world is counting on us and all that. No pressure. Except in my goddamn bladder.
A monster never dies, no matter how many times you kill it. Just sheds its skin and changes form. I'd feel the weight of the world pushing me down. I try to carry it nonetheless. One last time. Then I can rest.
Cool. Hey, guess what? That's it. Woo-woo! Superhero. I mean, definitely not nearly as awesome as The New Order, but still a really good game. I had fun. Some of the stealth parts really got maddening there, but for the most part, it's pretty great. You know, I really respect all the work that these guys put into it, but I'm sorry, I'm not going to watch 10 minutes of credits for that game. Sorry. I'll check it out online when I get a chance on Giant Bomb. But yeah, it was a fun game. Really good. I enjoyed it. The second half of the game was much more fun once you start fighting the zombies and stuff. That was way more fun than the cell sections. But yeah, it's a really fun, really great game. And the little throwback levels are great also. Anyway, yeah. So it's a lot of fun. I'm going to take a little break. Do a little bit. And then I'm going to come back and probably play some Rock Band. Stream a little bit of that too. So anyway, thanks for watching. And yeah. Check me out next time. On Twitch, I'm JackBurton55 with the 0 for the O. On YouTube, I'm PPC007. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you later. Xbox, Snap, Twitch.